Right, lads, this is our first race. We're going to jump into quali. Hopefully, let's put the fuel down. Don't know how accurate that is, though. Down to third fastest. Improved on this lap, but still.
That time was a 1:37.9.
Still half a second off the fastest guy. So as you can see, like, he's just a little bit quicker in each of the sectors, so definitely something that we're gonna have to improve upon. Let's see if we can actually change a couple things in the setup. Can we possibly? Can't change that.
Ladies and gentlemen, please start your engines.
Wow. How much fuel do we need? Okay. Six laps. So I take it we can't add more fuel, so it just gives us the correct fuel in the first place, right? Or no? No, it doesn't. How long's the race, bro? I think the race is about 16 minutes. How long's the lap? 1:35. I don't want to put too much fuel in, man. I don't know how heavy fuel affects the game. Brake pressure we can put down for sure. I'm just going to try and run about. Yeah. Moving too soon? Oh my God, am I moving too soon? Hold on. Did it redo my traction settings, bro? It did.
Green, let go.
That's not good. Oh shit. Gone far too deep, lads. We got to fight back now. Oh shit. Definitely an early breaker. Damn. Tires were cold. We went straight off. Oh my God. It's unfortunate. Got no mirrors, can't see anything. Have we ended up all the way down here? Lap 153.87. Okay, got down the inside of him. Really need to warm the tires up, man. This corner is very easy to burn your tires up if you push too hard. Oh, what the hell? Like, no warning, someone side by side of you. Whoa. Oh my God. This is carnage, lads. Oh, good. I'm glad I didn't take him out. Not sure why my setup changed from quali to race. Oh my God. The car really turning from the rear in that corner for some reason. Got a good run. He's got the slipstream though. Oh shit. Wow. I think I put my brake pressure down just a little bit too much. Look like I can't get stopped now. We're up to 11th. Never mind me. Must just be braking too late for this corner. Oh, he's lost it. What am I seeing? I know there's a way to get your mirrors on. I can't remember what button it is though. Wow, I can't seem to get it slowed down. I think I put my brake pressure a bit too low. The guys are well ahead. See if I can close the gap though. Oh, we're closing the gap now. We are closing the gap now. Lap 1:39.45. Still can't get it slowed down properly. It's literally just turn one where we're struggling big time. I like the profile of the curbs on this game. Oh my god. Like once you lose grip, it's over with. Oh, my wheel's bent. My wheel is bent. Oh Christ. Our wheel is fully bent. Great. I'm fully steering to the left, by the way. Oh my God. We have a lot of damage. Such a small hit. This damage is tough. I'm about 40 degrees to the left at the moment. Yeah, that's the first time I've made turn one. Oh my God, this is so difficult. Definitely not what I expected from starting second. Wait, two laps left, I think. Oh, we've got way too much fuel. I can't wait to do this track again. My car's pulling so far to the right, it's insane. It's weird, like the steering's bent left, but it's pulling hardcore to the right. Right, this will be the last lap of the race. It's an absolute nightmare. I wish I didn't have this damage, man. Oh, the car's so broken. Okay, we managed to get it to the end. We got about 6 laps, too much fuel. Right, as you can see, that was our first race. It was a disaster. I think before we do our second one, we're going to make sure our mirrors are on. And we need to make sure we get our setup correct, because that was awful. But I actually had fun, the driving experience itself. Whoa, whoa. What is you doing? The driving experience itself is actually pretty nice, man. Actually pretty nice. So definitely we'll be doing another race. Hopefully we won't mess up the next one. Anyway, guys, CrypticTMG, like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace!